Hello, my dear Orbians. How are you all doing today? I'm sure you all must be keeping well. Children, today in English, we are going to justify the story. Yes, you have just read the story, The Animals of Africa. And today we are going to answer few questions from the story. So let's start with justification. Children, let's start justification of the story. You have already read the story about animals of Africa. Now, it's time to answer the questions. Listen to the questions carefully and answer as per the story. Can you tell me, we are talking about which place? What is this place called? Yes, it is Africa. Look at the picture carefully. You can see zebras in the picture. Are zebras just like horses? What makes them different? You can see zebras just look like horses, but they are different. Zebras have stripes on the body, whereas horses, they don't have stripes on the body. Zebras have black and white stripes on the body. Do you think donkeys also look like zebras? Donkeys are domestic animals, right? And donkeys are short as compared to zebras. And zebras are wild animals. Let's move on to the next page. What do zebras like to eat? You can see in the picture, right? They are eating grass, leaves and twigs. Okay, what other animals can you think of that eats the same thing? Can you name few other animals who eats grass, leaves and twigs? Yes, deer, giraffe, elephants, they also eat grass, twigs and leaves. Turn to the next page. Where do the zebras live in Africa? Grassy land, it is called grassy land or grasslands. Yes, they live in grassy lands. Move on to the next page. Are the gorilla's arms longer than its legs? Yes, gorillas are big and strong with arms longer than their legs. Do you think it is a strong animal? Why do you think so? Yes, gorillas are big and strong animals. Yes, why can we say? Because they can jump from one tree to other trees very quickly and they are very strong. Think and name one more big animal like the gorilla. Yes, the name is chimpanzee. Turn the page, children. What do gorillas do during the day? During the day, gorillas are active and they jump from one tree to other trees. Yes, Where do they sleep at night? What is their nest made up of? They go to sleep at night in a nest of grass and leaves. It is made up of grass and leaves. Turn to the next page, children. Now tell me, where do you find gorillas in Africa? Yes, you will find them in the mountains of Africa. Let's move on to the next page. Hippos are of different colors. What are these colors? Can you tell me? You have already read the story. Yes. Some hippos are brown and some are gray and few are purple also. So you can mainly see three different colors in hippos: brown, gray and Purple. What do hippos like to eat? Hippos like to eat fruits and grass. Name one other animal that eats fruits. Can you name it? Yes, you can say monkeys also. They like to eat banana. And if you ask me about birds, parrots also like to eat fruits. Let's move on to the next page. Where do hippos live in Africa? Yes, hippos live near rivers. You can see hippo is underwater. Do you think he can breathe underwater? Yes, hippos can stay underwater for long. Children, if you go for a swim and if you go underwater, what will you do? You will come up again and again to breathe, right? But hippos can stay underwater. Let's turn to the next page. Why do you think the lion is called the king of all animals? Because they have the loudest roar. Let's move on to the next page. What do male lions have that makes them look different from female lions? Yes, you have already read the story. Male lions have manes around the neck, and that is why they look different from female lions. What do female lions do? Female lions do most of the hunting. Let's turn to the next page. Where would you find lions in Africa? In the grasslands, in the water, or in the bushes? Yes, and the correct answer is bushes. Yes, we can find them in the thick bushes of Africa. On the page. Now, you can see in the picture, who are these people in the picture? Are they a student and a teacher, or a daughter and a mother? Yes, right guess. They are a mother and a daughter. Now you already read the story, right? Now, which animal do you want to meet on your trip to Africa? Yes, you must be liking one of the animal, right? But if you ask me, I would definitely meet a lion. Why? Because they are called the king of the jungle. Now, children, would you be happy if your parents plan a trip to a sanctuary? I'm sure you all must be super excited and happy to visit to a sanctuary. Till your next visit to a sanctuary or a zoo, you try to gather information about your favorite wild animals. I hope you will read this story again and try to answer questions on your own to your parents. We will meet in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.